To gather fine flowers, but the forest can yield me no roses. But the forest can yield me no roses.
Long Satan and Babylon are walking. They're talking of fire and of ice, of the silence that stalks in the forest.
Dry wind bends and sighs. our thoughts burning with eye,
and our eyes cannot be sated
with the world and its nightmares,
with the world and its dreams,
though later they'll be filled with a small hand full of dust. The gods appear on the altars, and we recognize their face. It's a face that we have carved there, and it's full of fear and longing, and promises and threats, but they neither stoop to conquer, nor
worship
fires so long ago, quenched under two willow trees. With hell has it glutted, the fork of life snapped. There, father and son were mingling dust, as if life itself had been mostly illusion, but partially real. Life conquers death, though empires cannot last, blood and soil's concepts have faltered and failed, and still so succeed as the world disappears. This is a song for Douglas.
Thank you.
I'd show what's between the spaces. I shall return no more. Illyrian Magnaeon, silence has folded inside and out. A mere voice in silence. Illyrian Magnaeon.
Smother the traces of the fire. near the, under the, beside the, beyond the flowers. Then further still, the children lie in silent space. Wind shivers through their corn-burnt hair. Silence immaculate, if they move from silence to sound. Have molten into space. The children wait, flowers around burnish. Their hair is brazen gold and hot red rose. If I move, then I shall stop. How have the sightless fallen? I shall take a knife to your heart. Take a knife to your heart. I'll take a knife to your heart. And London Bridge no longer remains. Christ's face refracted through the sky, then cuts up into different shapes.
Hands as it beckons through me, she smiles from wanted to tell her how all my heart's felt, but my words barb inside me and my lips cannot part from the twisting of smokes as we sit in her room, to the sorrow I feel as I fall out of dreams, inexplicable sadness, this gash that I feel, devoid of her moon and ripped off my sun. If I knew at that joining, if I knew at that parting, if I knew at that second, if I knew at that moment, the candle wax melts and the water stops shining. Laps away. Sometimes I wake empty. She floats through my symbols, and I move as to hold her. And lament for my Suzanne. I wait for you still. Lament for my Suzanne.
Thank you.
foggy smoke, beginnings and endings. There's a heart of the world in the mood bony burrow. There's a trip hole to her heart in soaring Snaple's nest. And the crack of the world, the moist muddy lips of her, the slit of the mother fallen, sliced from the stars by the slicing discus at Kamarupa, Kamarupa, Kamarupa. From her mouth at the ends of the world, from her mouth at the ends of the times, the shapes that form the ends of the wheelings, the forces that shape the form of the breaths that cover the clouds of the green worlds, last dancings flicker forth like spring heeled jackals, all laughing and bloody and wrathful and peaceful and shining and pallid and burning and liquid and sadness and joy and joy. Mansoor is smiling deeply at the stars. John sits on the stairs with me. His eyes are shining. Mother, come to me. Little lovely licking tongues of fire, smiling and slyly emerge from the stones. The air is now very, very viscous. In the distance, Sunday children play pipes. The air is now very violent. Birds do not fill the air. Laughing does not fill the air. No bodies fill the air. But the sun filters slowly through the air as if it's turned to sticky, sweet mud. All flowers die. Except some few, a chain of burning bloody flowers follow my eyes, crying tears. Lilith is smiling at the corpse of a cow, and in that corpsey cow the corpse of another, and so on and so on, and perhaps forever. If times were not folding and forming over each other, and so on, and so on, and so on, and certainly endless. Mene, mene, take all your fasting, we have been weighed and lost, we have been weighed and lost. I slept, I dreamt, I dreamed a dream. London, bright fires smiling and burning, light roads rode through the star-lacked night. Many dark suns are falling, falling down. London Bridge is destroyed. In my mind, pigs and rubble gnaw in the dark heights and heart of Albion. Shudderings in the heart, cruelty in the heart. And this is over, all over now. In Kamarupa, in Kamarupa, my eyes, my mind, spinning, spinning back and forth, eyes in London, mind in a hole. Oh, they come, they come, they run out, fleeing from what? They come out, running, running. Great Babylon has fallen, fallen, fallen. Jerusalem has fallen, fallen, fallen. The great, great beast is dead, 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 dead. Simon, Simon, dead, 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 dead. And some of us bleeding, children are smiling, but they're dead in the rubble. The dead, 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 dead. And Mercury rises, and Mercury falls. And how dead, 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 dead are you? Summertime, when the living is easy. dying is easy. The world shudders on, black tree against a bruised blue sky. Fairground is all shabby and silent. Red sky at night, red sky at night. Danger, Christ is crying. Christ tears leaving his night and heart. All the many faces we have worn, all the many faces we have worn. And dead, 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 dead are we. So once I thought, oh, once I read, the hidden God plays hide and seek while others still run from him. From the world's stomach, the goddies emerge. And who comes to judge us? And who comes to push us? The bloody master is bloody dead, dead, dead. And who comes to strike us? And who comes to hold us? Where is his colour? And where is her cover? And what is her nature? And where does he shine from? Broken birds move through the air. They all drink blood. When Christ smiles, his smile is broken. Holy ivy, old dead trees, dead, dead, dead. Holy and ivy, dead, 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 dead. Rainbow, lovely are, lovely light. Hunter, dead, 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 dead. Oh, Saint Eustace, or Apollo Novus, old woman, old woman, old woman, oh, and dead, 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 dead. Now no summer's left, this side of Boxwood, cross is broken in my midsummer. Dying, the north is dying, the west is dying, the east is dying. There are four corners to the world, she said, and everyone is dead, 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 dead. And all the planets, dead, 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 dead. And all my heart, dead, 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 dead. It's all dead, dead, dead.
There are broken birds scattered over the white cliffs of Dover. Once I read, and so I thought, firstly the red dragon rises in the east. So I sat, and so I thought, then the white dragon rises from the north. I start to walk, my mind turns. Out of clouds the smokish dragon rises from the west. Seems to me the world's dying. Smiling teeth and black dragon rising in the south. God's roses and stars fall from heaven. Turn to starry roses in greening grasses. Burned burning smiles, lovers' tokens. Soft white breasts, unveiling nature. My mother sighs, my father lies. With scattered pebbles and dying horses.
Firstly, the red dragon rises in the east.
I shall move, and still I'll think.
Then the white dragon rises from the north.
Oh, this world's such a bind.
Out of clouds, the swoosh dragon from the west. Smiling teeth, black dragon rises in the south.
Whilst rosy stars fall from heaven,
turn to starry roses in green grass.
Burn burning smiles, lover's token.
Soft white breast, unveiling nature.
My mother sighs, my father.
The world fall.
Moon is violent, violent and vaporous.
Seas of horses, hard for me.
Thank you. first and the last. I am the honored one and the scorned one. I am the whore and the holy one. I am the wife and the virgin. I am the mother and the daughter. I am the members of my mother.
Thank you. Hitler. Kalki comes as scent of blood. The blood's turned to water, and the water's turned to what? As Kalki, everything becomes emptiness that goes through fire. Secret mother, Sangyun Chenmo. Secret father. Chenpo. Hitler becomes Kalki. Kalki becomes Hitler. White horse and red horse. Christ twists on the
on the cross, or three
gods perhaps, if they are all one, neither coming nor going, neither waning nor waxing, but immense in their unity. Matter and space, you ride between the spaces, and you ride between the pain, in the secret heart of becoming, in the secret modes of darkness. His eyes are now shuttered windows. Oh man, 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 man with his flaws and his lies, with his peace and his pain, with his love and his sorrow, with his candle of hope that stutters and dies. No liberation through hearing, when the sound of the world's collapsing deafens, 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 deafens our ears and pierces our heart. Exultant and trembling, sorrow, 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 where the eagle flies, where the eagle shudders, where the eagle draws, where the eagle plummets. Collects the debris, gathers, time starts to shiver, my heart's blood, if I dissolve into your body. Hitler.